sing about Antigua. Yes, I want to sing about Milan. I want to say that this is a great country, but I'm purging me conscience, because I do believe that somebody very high in authority have a plan to destroy the future generation. Lord, they want to keep us in total submission under alien dominance and a diet of foreign cultural influence. Man, shame, 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 shame. I turn on ABS and what I see. The young and restless watching me. In this gutter, I turn to CTV. Dancing USA, I see. A changing channel furiously. But CNN still follow me. Boasting how they blow up Panama. And have man here at in Havana. And we can't see Harambe and Makaila and Mantumbi, police drama, we only see during the week of activity, man, a shame, 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 shame. Somebody put a hand, somebody put a hand, somebody put a hand, we destroying culture in Milan. Enemies, cause they don't like to hear the truth. Man, they just like the people who they follow. That dictate and make the rule. They don't like colonial masters, the ones who blister the tape to be sung. Talking about they want the political songs and they radio station. They forget that they are the servant, and it's the people who is the boss. And it's true that but the radio station belongs to us. Shame, 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 shame. Imagine they condemn Pretoria. At least they free Mandela. But they're killing freedom in Antigua. As the Privy Council and inheritor, you never ever hear opposing views. They make sure they lock them out in use. Kill their king and rule with impunity. And have the people chuck their own property. And we can't hear bumping heroes like Charlie Martin and George Weston, who stood up to colonial tyrants fighting for freedom here in this land. Shame, 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 shame. Somebody put a hand. Somebody put a hand. Somebody put a hand. We destroying culture in the land. Is them DJs are talking about. Every day they get on the radio station, and all they do is run them out. Ridicule and condemn the local sound, degrading themselves and all, while uplifting foreign values. That's wrong. Then they kill you with dirty reggae and some filthy, filthy love songs. And when they play it on the show, it's a 3D M1. One woman be turning in red, wondering why he went to jail. To save calypso in this land, you have to know a DJ and principal. Their words are love without question. Like the gods that are Peter, Paul and John. If they don't like your head and they get a call, take a nail and scratch up your record. And we can hear Panata take it off all the fun programs. Maybe you'll hear some carnival men. Some if I keep on some attention. Man, shame, shame, shame.